children, I am Disha, your science teacher. Okay, all of you welcome to our online class. Today we are discuss about the first lesson, that is nutrition in plants. What is the name of our lesson? Nutrition in plants. In class 6 you already learned that food is very essential to all living organisms. Why? Food also contains some components, that is carbohydrates, proteins, vitamins and minerals, etc. All these components are called nutrients. These components are also known as nutrients. These all nutrients are also helps in our body and all living organisms also. So these all nutrients enable living organism to grow, to repair the damaged parts of our body, to build up their bodies, etc. So then nutrients are very essential to all living organisms. Okay, next we are discussing about nutrition. What do you mean by nutrition? The process of taking food by an organism and its utilization by the body is called nutrition. What do you mean by nutrition? The process of taking food by an organism and its utilization by the body is called nutrition. Mainly the two modes of nutrition, that is autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. Mainly the two modes of nutrition, that is autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. The first one, autotrophic nutrition, the mode of nutrition in which organism make food themselves from simple substances. These are called autotrophic nutrition. The animals are these organisms called autotrophs. Okay, so what do you mean by autotrophic nutrition? The mode of nutrition in which organism make the food themselves from simple substances is called autotrophic nutrition. These organisms are called autotrophs. Auto means self, trophos means nourishment. Okay, examples for autotrophs are all green plants. We know the plants are making their own food, isn't it? Next is heterotrophic nutrition. What do you mean by heterotrophic nutrition? Animals and most other organisms take in ready-made food prepared by the plants. These are called heterotrophs and the mode of nutrition is called heterotrophic nutrition. So what do you mean by heterotrophic nutrition? Animals and most other organisms take in ready-made food prepared by the plants. These are called heterotrophs and the mode of nutrition is called heterotrophic nutrition. Examples for heterotrophs are all non-green plants and animals, including human beings also. Okay, so heterotrophs, hetero means other, trophos means nourishment. Okay, so these are the two modes of nutrition, autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. Okay, so today I wind up in our class. You should listen the class very carefully and note down the points and definitions also.